Yeah, my name is Teresa P. Namwe. I'm a senior student of the William Harrod Talbot Elementary, Junior and Senior High School. We have access to learning technology in school, but it's very poor because we only do theory, we don't do practical. We only sit in class, do the formula of chemistry, but we don't go to mix some chemical to show that this is real chemistry. And with the STEM project of Merck, this will help to include our technology, our science, and it will help us to increase our skills. Yeah, it will help me to become who I want to become tomorrow, which is I want to become a medical doctor, learning some physics, chemistry, and even biology. It will help me to do my medical doctor work good tomorrow in the future.
Right now, my learning of technology and science is very cool. I think the learning of STEM will help us improve.
The main STEM project is very important, and it will bring us some ideas that we are lack of the knowing about computers, some lab that we never did before will be able to do.
With the computer now in our labs, symbols of STEM by Merck, we can now have access to computer, we can now have access to science, technology, knowledge on internet. This will help us team and dream as a medical doctor.
Let me say a big thank you again to Merck for agreeing to join our President, Her Excellency, Madam Ellen Johnson Sirleaf, and the Ministry of Gender, Children and Social Protection in promoting girls' education through STEM. So we are very grateful for the computers, laptops, library, resource room, where our girls now can have access to technology, access to science, and they too can be our future scientists, the next doctors. I'm so overwhelmed by this because that is what we are going to now, into science education, into STEM.
Care rock STEM.
Yes, rock STEM. I'm going to make myself proud.
It is not only boys that can do engineering. It's not only boys that can face cars. We girls who can also do it. Thank the Merck for STEM, for empowering girls. Thank you, Merck.